Here's a video that doesn't do what it's supposed to do, or doesn't do what it says it's going to do, which is my girlfriend said to me, when I'm boiling pasta and it boils over the side with all that foamy white stuff that you don't like, she said, if you stick a spoon, a wooden spoon, on top of the pan, it stops the foam coming over the top. So I attempted to make a video of the foam coming over the top of the pasta, but it just didn't want to come over the top. So this is pretty much a useless video of me putting a spoon on a boiling bowl of pasta that isn't going to froth over the edge. But if you get a problem with pasta boiling over the edge with a froth, try sticking a wooden spoon on it and maybe it'll work, because it's supposed to, according to my girlfriend.